Bust it. Yeah. X-rated up in this house. I got my niggas from the mafia. And I'm finna bust like this, you know what I'm saying? Here we go. Well, I'm crazy. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. X-rated is real when Little Ray's in disguise. I'm hitting hard, but I don't quit. You're talking that whack shit. You better quit before you get the triple six. Concept that is, but still a weapon. So take your weak ass rumors and keep stepping. Talking that shit about the Lynch, hung the brother Lynch, I mean, double blind. Or so it seems, it might be true. A Satanist, in fact. Not all that, he don't believe in your God that's black. Back when you talked about a nigga, now you wanna be his friend, you gold digger.
Fuck you.
Trying to diss a brother like OJ. You're gonna let that happen to us, Trip?
No way.
A gang of niggas is down with the X. At least they say so. I don't know, I could be next to get jacked, but I don't think so. I'm protected by the Creek Mob, ho. You might think I'm dissing, but who cares? A nigga in black could be your scariest nightmare, bitch. Yeah, mafia's cutting that shit up. Know what I'm saying? Verse 2 is dedicated to all your suckers. They didn't know we're four hard motherfuckers. At Lynch's house, it's like Iraq without the gas mask. Or the force with no tabs. Anything could happen and it probably will. And while you're there, count the holes in the ceilings. I know what I'm talking about.
I put him there when I tried to blow my motherfucking brains out.
Boom.
Now that I know I'm serious. Thinking about suicide, yeah, I'm serious.
I got his clip cause the nigga is insane. Lynch got shot but triple six felt the pain. It's kinda spooky if I could say so. I kick it on Saturday but on Sunday I lay low. But on Monday I hit like a pioneer.
Born a Creek nigga and I'm a friend of fear, motherfucker.
But the X is kicking it, G. A crazy little nigga, straight out of the SAC. I got your sucker shaking and all scared. A nigga in black could be the scariest nightmare. X-rated is a fool straight nut. See, I'm a
young nigga that need to pull his pants up.
Sagging my Levi's like it ain't shit. Cause I don't care if you can see my underwear. It don't mean shit to me. Who gives a fuck about the floor of my security?
Not me.
Cause a nigga got it going. Give me my dick back, sonny. Stop blowing. For a second, it's all about the X and the speed of the flow to the tongue to the Lynch, huh? Getting tripped off of blue or red.
Ain't nothing no minds but to see him to the head.
For those who don't know, that's the Creek. The garden's just down, but I'm still hell bound. Kicking it with the tone low, M&G. Ray with the dollars and Lynch on producing me. And triple six ain't nothing but a renegade. I got this khaki, call it that, I call it back fade. But black is what I wear. Cause a nigga in black could be your scariest nightmare. Yeah, we got my niggas from the mafia up in this motherfucking. We running shit. MTM, nigga.
What's up, nigga?
Yeah. Once again, a nigga like the X is going off. I'm coming raw, don't think I'm going soft. Me and the mafia is kicking it full stride. Cognac in a brown bag, that's why I got red eye. In other words, I'm fucked up. I take a sip of the yak and then I down the 7-Up. Back up the track and let it flow. Letting you know who's the motherfucking hoe. It's me, and I love to admit it. Get a number from a hoe, bang it in and forget it. There ain't no love in my game. Maybe mine, but that love ain't the same. But anyway, a nigga gotta be down. Me and the mafia, chillin' in Sac Tim. R.A.Y., cold kicking out the dollars. Tantrum, making the hoes holler. Lynch, huh? Producing my shit. Triple six is making sure it's on hit. And it's like that. Can't forget EJ and Mac, cause we're all in black.
The nigga in black can be the scariest nightmare.
Yeah, the stand in this motherfucking hat. What up? I got my boy Mac Claire from the motherfucking mafia. I'm telling you like that.
The nigga in black can be the scariest nightmare.
And we running shit up in this motherfucker. And we out of here.
Yeah, these motherfuckers don't know what's up. They're living in these rich-ass suburban areas, man. X-rated,
shit.
Man. Tell these motherfuckers what's up in the ghetto. We know how we living in the motherfucking ghetto.
Damn,
I got the
right.
Triple Six Bounty. We got the mob in this motherfucker, man. Get busy with this bullshit.
Nowadays, a brother gotta be a lunatic. A straight double-blind nigga going triple six. Renaissance, get with this nigga. I don't think so unless you wanna be treated by a damn schizo. I'm not gonna melt the box. Get off the josh before I smoke your ass like a rock. And I'ma take a serious hit. I never will quit. You thinking you can fade me, nigga? Forget it. I'm on an impossible mission. Like a fish, I'm fishing. When will you step up? Cause I'm wishing. I ain't had to slay in a while. I haven't had a chance to show off my new style. On an insane purr, I'm straight loping up. Killing motherfuckers cause I know what's up. But the X is the nigga taking his time. And if you're talking shit, then you can bite my nine. My finger might slip on the trigger, but who cares, it's another dead nigga. You got a problem with that, then step up, huh? But beware, we're crazy than a motherfucker.
Wait up, got the mob in this motherfucker. We got the twins kicking it out,
Midtown mob, you know what I'm saying? One hard motherfucker, going loco. You piss me off, and I smoke your ass, I blast with a nine. Double M, the X is insane to the mind. There ain't no cell that can hold me. Be insane is what the niggas in hell told me. That's why I'm going on a rampage. And if I get the gay suicide on the front page, Sacramento newspaper, all you motherfuckers got the bank. All on the Lynch Hunk dick shit. Motherfuckers is stuck on stupid. But I'm the killer, not the killing bitch. And if I get rich, it don't mean I'ma switch. I'ma always be mafia, nigga. Midtown, Hope, Sack Town, we're all damn young. I know what the deal is.
Is that right?
Damn right I know what it is. Don't let that be the reason you get your neck broke, cause I ain't no joke, huh? Niggas don't understand. When they get deep, if you wanna jack me, don't sleep, cause we know what's up. The whole mafia's crazier than a motherfucker.
Yeah, the triple six motherfuckin' bounties up in the town, yeah. The mafia's up in the
town. I know what you're saying.
But y'all need to get loaded and something.
X-rated, the MC coming through kicking that hard shit with the help of Tam Lynch and Triple Six. A nigga like the X has it going on, kicking raps to a beat that's pumping strong. The whole posse is dressed in black, niggas try to step up, they get the Prozac, cause I don't feel that that's right for a sucker motherfucker to hold the mic. X is a nigga from the SAC, homicide came first, but that don't concern me. It's my turn, like Steezo, but that still don't concern me, ho. I'm clowning, damn right I'm clowning, I'm clowning, I'm clowning. Punk ass niggas that don't know, in my language X means schizo. So little fool don't trip, unless you wanna get the triple six concept. One more time, concept. I say what I want, motherfuck your rep. I got it going on, I got it going. Track yourself with a beat and I'm flowing. My cash flow low, but don't press your luck, cause I'm crazy than a motherfucker. Yeah, X-rated up in this motherfucker with the whole mafia. Niggas, what's up?
Let them knock.
What up, niggas are down.
What's up, homie? All you motherfuckers
going far. You know what I'm saying? And it's like that. Bring that shit on. We got triple six bounty up in this motherfucker. We got my nigga Lynch, Raven and Richard and Tone. We out of this motherfucker.
And you don't stop.
And you don't stop.
And you don't stop.
And you don't stop.
And you don't stop. X-rated and you don't stop.
Going on a warpath, taking niggas out like it ain't shit. You can't cope with the X logo hit. A nigga gotta be, don't even try to be a friend of me, you just want a piece of me. I know what I see through my eyes. I see another black brother living like streetwise, making dollars like a dope man, making money any way that a nigga can. Taking your shit and selling drugs, getting drunk, sagging Levi's, looking like a dub. Hanging with my niggas at the spot. The spot's hot, so I'm looking out for cops. And I spotted one. Told my nigga Trip to slap that clip in the gun. 9LL, the UZI. You ask why, cause a nigga ain't gonna die. Like a sucker, I'm going out spraying, letting fools know X-rated ain't playing. A murder? Yeah, I had something to do with it, cause I shoot your punk ass in a minute.
And you don't stop.
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 Lynch up. And you don't stop.
People always ask why I act this way. I say, cause I'm a villain like my homeboy Ray. A straight lunatic, a little schizo, a male hoe, a motherfucking psycho. Killing punk niggas like flies. You piss me off, then everybody dies. X ain't the one to be ludicrous. Any motherfucker that I wanna diss, I'm gonna diss. It might be you if you're on the shit list. Instead of uncle, I'ma make you say triple six and make you suck for a dick. In other words, you can get the duck sick, and you better do it good. Choke this dick, make me nut real quick. 20 seconds like a motherfucker, it feels good like a motherfucker. So bitch suck. It tastes like chocolate, that's the nickname. Doggy style, I'm known to inflict pain, making hoes feel real swell. A nigga with a mind like mine needs to go to hell. Where else can a nigga go?
Nowhere.
In heaven, the motherfuckers don't allow psycho.
Psycho.
Now the book is closed. A fool like me killed all them hoes, cause I'll...
and you don't stop. And you don't stop. And you don't stop. The mafia. And you don't stop. Yo, pump it up, nigga. And you don't stop. The definition for schizo. It's strictly killing any tough son of a bitch. When I say tough, I mean thinks he's tough. I'm kinda fed up, a nigga done had enough of this shit to last me a year or two. What in the fuck does a nigga gotta do nowadays to get his point across? I don't know, I guess you gotta get tossed like a salad, the ballad of a menace. You can call this a 10% diss. You get pissed, but I don't give a fuck. You wanna squab? Yo, then what the fuck is up? My nigga Trip got a 9 for your ass. Talk shit, motherfucker, and we blast. 3 6s, the code that we use. I'm killing Muslims, Baptists, and Jews. And Jehovah's. Fuck a witness. Hippin' niggas to the 666 sickness. At my house, my windows are tinted. Knock on my door, I'll shoot you in a minute.
And you don't stop. And you don't stop.
And you don't stop.
And you don't stop.
And you don't stop.
And you
don't stop. The definition for X-rated. His ruthless attitude towards every delinquent. Don't forget the extra extra. The extra ass I kick so nobody steps up. To the villain, peeping that bullshit. I grab the 9 and unload the clip. Spray every punk nigga on the scene. Cause I'm a lunatic, know what I mean? Don't forget that 666 got the back fade. Step up trying to steal, you get sprayed. Cause I'm not giving up an inch. And neither is the motherfucking Lynch. But you ain't dumb, you know what's up. The whole mafia is crazy than a motherfucker. We don't give a fuck about the next man, unless he's down with our clan. And if you ain't, then you got nothing coming. Do like a nigga from Compton and start running 100 miles to the city you're from. The SAC, punk bitch, you can't get none. I'm from South Sac, we all packed. Even that nigga Homicide is kicking raps. A title to be won, we'll be taking it. And if not, we'll shoot your ass in a minute.
And you don't stop.
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 Can I kick it? You don't stop.
Can I kick it?
You don't stop.
Can I kick it?
You don't stop.
You don't stop.
You don't stop.
And I'm out.
Don't rate it. Once you kick me, that shit about them bitches around the way, you know
damn
what I'm saying?
Right.
Usher fucked the whole mob. Now her niece, they fucked all that bitch, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we did.
Kick it.
Picture this. The black man walks into a white store. She's a white hoe, and the nigga says hello. She says hi back in a friendly tone. She was really thinking, nigga, leave me the hell alone. But then the nigga threw his rap, told her that he loved her, and all that crap. I knew what he wanted to do. Take her to his house, drink up a brew, and then screw. This is something I know well. Black hoes is cool, but white hoes is dumb as hell. She fell for the drama he was talking, when she should've said,
nigga, keep walking.
But she was nothing but a flirt. She thought to herself, a little sex won't hurt. Huh, but little did the white hoe know, the nigga was a gigolo. You know a male hoe, they left the store and went to the nigga's house. Doggy style, turned the white ass out. The nigga got a 40 off the fridge, kicked back and took a few swigs. He passed it to the hoe and she took a few sips. He took it from her, put it down, and then he kissed her lips. He put her ass out. Baby, you gotta go. Now let me know who's a motherfucking hoe in this case.
Who's the who's the hoe? Who's the who's the hoe? Who's the who's the hoe? Who's the who's the hoe?
We all know what happened to the white hoe. She got sick, took a trip to the hospital. It wasn't AIDS or some other BD. She was pregnant because she was easy. She got money, but still was a damn shame. The baby's father, she don't know a damn name. And what she gonna tell Pops? He thought she was a V, but the panties dropped.
Should she come out with the facts?
I don't know. Moms is old, she might have a heart attack. She ain't showing yet, so why bother? Right now, she need to try to find a father. She got the addresses out to the front door. The nigga opened it and said,
what up, ho?
He noticed who she was and apologized. For one of Levi's was hugging her thighs. He said, baby, do you wanna come in? Like a dummy she did, and they was fucking again. She forgot what she was there for. This time, yo, I know who's the hoe.
Who's the hoe? Who's the hoe? Who's the who's the hoe? Who's the who's the hoe? Who's the who's the hoe?
She lost her baby, maybe it was for the best. Or it could have been a little test, put together by you know who.
Nigga skin.
But hoes be screaming too, I don't know. It's crazy than a motherfucker. Is it the niggas a trick or the dicks a suck? Or is it both that makes you a big bitch? You get mad, so you switch. Go find you another hoe to get with. Eat each other's pussy and playing with rubber dicks. Niggas is hoes too.
dropping them draws, giving up the shit walls. Don't ask me, cause I don't know, the nigga or the bitch, which one is the hoe?
Who's the hoe?
Michelle's the hoe, Tracy's the hoe, Trina's the hoe.
Who's the hoe?
It's a gang of them motherfuckers. All of y'all suck this black
who's
ass
the dick. Hoe?
A nine in my motherfucking gut so cold.
My nine is easy to load.
So I keep the motherfucker on safe. Cause a nine in your dick ain't safe. Rolling up in a devil red caprice. 666 the bounty, got the clip to my piece. Roasted dog meat tonight, we gon' feast. Load him up, nigga, deep in the creek. Boom, boom, let him see what's up. The brother Lynch straight using my life, bro. All I see is devils and gun smoke. But they want me to be heaven sent, boom. And that's how my trigger went. Gotta fix that crack. Mama gotta crave a nigga, shit's like that. With a nigga aging, having fits like that. Guns on safe, but then it clicks right back. Now I take it to the head.
Going off on the motherfucker right back.
Now I'm dead. The nigga with the motherfucking sickness. Cut your pussy with a razor blade, bitch. Come sit on my face. Bleed all over my face. Get up, now let me nut in your face. Nothing but an atheist. Talking that crazy shit. Something like the 666 sickness. Bitch, you better be used to being a bitch. You better be used to me when I pitch a 666. I lay in my bed like a grave, praying I'm not that way. I'm like this, put your wound on my lips. The brother Lynch, biting to the skin rips. X-rated flicks, nothing but the brother Lynch sickness, bitch. Fuck him if your nigga wanna talk some shit. Punk motherfucker, I'm the motherfucking brother Lynch. Loading him up, blowing him up. Nigga, I'm sick of this shit, bitch. Open up your legs for this. Now guess where my trigger went.
666 motherfucking brownie. Fiendin' to eat his motherfucking mom pussy. So there it is, nigga, and I'ma kick this shit for you. Give it up for the endangered. And that's how my nigga went rough. So fucking rough, my nigga's trigger went rip good. So fucking what, my nigga Lynch ain't the nigga you thought he was, bitch. Catch the bullet of Lynch Chung, or the swing of a left hook swung by the fool who speaks in a devil tongue. That's how this nigga went. Plus, that's how my trigger went. Your finger by now, your motherfuckers consider it insane. The baby killer's already dead. Boom, boom, feel the weight of the lead in the baby's head. Schizo, my nigga went buck wild. Ha ha.
God bless you, child.
Yeah. X-rayed in the house. I gotta say what up to the brother Lynch and 666 for putting my music together. I can't forget the twins, Raymond and Richard. Raymond and Richard, that nigga Rich for kicking out the dollars. My boy Jammin' J in the house. Can't forget that nigga MAC and DJ EPM. They coming out soon. What up to all the homies from Oak Lost Shack, better known as the Oakland and Los Angeles Sacramento posse. They got that nigga Mac Player, DJ E. They got that nigga Genius from Oaktown. They got Dre and Cisco and Risco from Sacramento. They got that nigga Keith from Los Angeles.
What's up?
Can't forget the homies from the Mafia Midtown, that is. We got DJ Tantrum, that nigga Ray, Curry, my homie Albert, that fool Forrest, the homie Marshall, and that nigga John and his brother Neil. We got the homie Killer, homie J. La Rock, and the rest of the Mafia. Y'all know who y'all is. The whole insane posse is in here, too. They crazy than a motherfucker. Can't forget Bot, she in there working this shit, because I can't do it. That nigga Tony Tone 2 and 3 is in here. That fool Corey, my boy John, a.k.a. Soup Dog from the Unfadables. What up to Folo and his whole 615 posse, Kixie Sack Town. 666 and his Creek, my posse got full respect. And to the homies on the lax, I say what up. Snake, Little Reese, Big Skeet and Darrell, Lil Dare, Oldie, a.k.a. Old Man of Cartoon, Snipe, and Jeff. And what up to the 50s Clan, my boy Big Slim and Chris, and my boy Chewy and Ken. And before I go, peace to all the rappers from the 916, Homicide, Player P, and the Technic Crew, Lynch and 666, Folo, Lil Corey, and all the others. And Mac Player, too. Y'all represent SAC, and it's about time we came up strong. And before I go, motherfucking Florida Mall Security, and I'm out of here.
Peace.
Risco in the hell. We like that. Let's raise up, niggas.
Hey.